Oh, hello, thanks for clicking the video. Since you clicked the video, you might as well click the like button as well. I've been told it looks kind of nice when you click it, but that's just what I've been told. Anyway, 2,000 likes for a video tomorrow, so if you do want to click it, that's your incentive. Let's get right into the video. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video by myself, Kobe. I actually hope you're having a great day, because I am. I'm on no sleep, but that's aside from the fact. I just got a Snapchat and a message as well. Bloody hell, I'm famous. Anyway, during the intro, I just want to say 2,000 likes, remember, for a video tomorrow, and also, I'm going to be daily uploading, pretty much. I'm going to be uploading at least 5 times a week now, because I've got a content editor to help me out, so thank you. His link's in the description, so make sure to go, like, follow him and everything, because he's going to be with me for a long time. Anyway, today we're going to be reacting to some haters montages. This is part 6. I haven't done a part of this in nearly 2 months, and people love these videos, and there's a lot of comments that really mean that I need to react to. They need to be dealt with, like, the haters need to be dealt with. Let's get right into the first hater. Sounds a bit weird. Wow, so just going through the comments on my recent montage. You're so bad. With the wrong grammar, of course, because it wouldn't be a hate comment if they can't spell correctly or haven't been through the education system. So we got Romstar Peon. Let's see if he has any content. Oh, down for real, Fortnite montage. That seems interesting. Let's have a watch of this. Oh, okay, Romstar. He's got the intro on lockdown. He's playing pubs. Oh god, Romstar, you killed an AI, congrats. You know what? There's no room for haters in my comment section, so I'm gonna be very honest with your montage. That was a decent snap, actually. It's a shame it was on a basically an AI, or probably was an AI because it's pubs. Not bad. Okay. His aim's not amazing, his crosshair placement's not amazing, like, he's flicking onto every single opponent. His controller movement's just so dumb. Okay, there's not really any, like, sync to it. 720p is the highest it goes, and this doesn't really look like 720p. There's a lot of creative clips, and I don't know how I feel about that. You guys know if you watch my videos, me and creative clips are not good friends, and I do not like them, unless you're exotic. Oh! His montage is so bad, he didn't even want us to see it, he's just blinding me. I can't. Yeah, I don't know. What just happened to my eyeballs? And the fact that I haven't slept in like over 24 hours, that's just... Like, he's just having someone run out at him every single time. Like, somehow the people he's playing against are worse than him. I don't know how that's possible. Oh. No, not fast edits and creative. No. Is he gonna kill him or is he just gonna... You know, he's right there, mate. You can kill him if you want to. Oh no, more edits, go. Oh wait, it was on the beat drop. Come on, kill him. What is he doing? Kill him! Kill the poor kid! You've got a wall there, yeah, I get it, okay, thank you. Please, I swear. Oh! Yes! After 30 seconds minimum, he's finally decided to... Okay, very different vibe, little club vibe at the end after you down for real. But you know what, I actually kind of like that outro. Well, apart from that, Romstar. Actually, no. Why would I just left a like on your video? Okay, so that video, no syncing. I've just watched you edit a wall for about 40 seconds of my life. That's 40 seconds I'm never ever going to get back. And neither is any of the viewers, so I think an apology is owed to all the people watching this, and I will apologize on behalf of him for everyone watching. And my editor apologizes as well, don't you? Yeah. Anyway, that's been that. I don't know really what to say. He spelt your a bit wrong when he was trying to insult me. And realistically, he's called me bad, and I've just seen that. And if I'm bad, then I don't know. What would he even call him? Also, just want to say, if you made it to this part of the video, just comment, Romstar is a god. Just comment that, because it'll just confuse everyone if they didn't make it to this part of the video. And I'll know exactly what you mean, and I'll be like, oh, you guys are watching. Anyway, let's move into the second person and see if they're any better than this. Oh my god, shots have just been fired at me. He's so annoying. Guy literally calls random people trash. And isn't even that good. Well, let's have a look how good you are. Everybody talks, joined Team Atlas. Bloody hell, mate, joined Team Atlas, that's crazy. Let's have a look. Calling me bad. Okay, you've put a body shot sniping. What's happening? What's happened to the screen scaling? Yeah, half your screen's gone, Matt.
It started with the whisper.
That wasn't bad, but does that person have fingers? And he's cut out the bit at the bottom, so I can't see it's like arena points, or if it's not arena. Oh wait, it is arena, I can see it, okay. I mean, if this guy thinks he's better than me, then I don't know what's wrong with him. He's delusional.
Wow.
No. Cone in the box. Wow! Well done! Amazing. That guy was lost as well. I don't know what that guy was doing. I mean, there's just nothing really that cool about this montage, is there? I like the song. It's a pretty cool song. But I just really want to see how many arena points this guy's on, because he's the people he's fighting. Just
there we go. Just don't look too good, do they?
And that guy's standing still. Okay. I think I've seen enough of this. How long's left? Oh, we got 30 seconds. We can do this, guys. We can pull through. Oh, fishing something is part of this montage. Mate, the thermal fish has made it inside of the montage and a body shot's knife. Great, you killed someone with no gun. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm watching. Oh, and it goes right into Bastille Pompeii. Where was the bottom and top of your video? I think you accidentally cut a bit too much out of the video, you know? Like, it's a montage effect. This bit's a montage effect, I get that. But it doesn't stay like that for the whole video. It's normally for parts of the video that it goes back out. Watch this in 1080p. I watched it in 1080p, it didn't make it any better. So yeah, I don't know, I don't really know. Yeah, I don't know if you're better than me. And yeah, I'm not going to say much more. I'm just going to let you chill. And I'm going to go react to the next montage. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, you're so bad, mate. Get good. And the vibe point is as... Okay, bit of a mean comment. Don't know if I can show that as well. Once again, he spelt your a bit wrong in the sentence. The grammar is not that amazing. You can tell he's just not that educated, is he? Anyway, re-unboxed you. Let's see what you have. Oh, no. Whoopsie, but it's perfectly synced. Okay, let's hear whoopsie. I haven't heard this in ages. Oh no. I'm gonna take this personally because this guy was talking smack about my vibe point. And you guys know how I feel about my vibe point. What? He's crying in the background. Oh, invite someone to party. Wow, what a cool trick shot. What's wrong with this guy and inviting people to parties mid-trick shot in a creative? I don't understand. They've all got a phase in their name as well. You're not going to get picked up to phase for trick shotting creative on a guy standing still. So I'm going to be mean here because he was talking rubbish about my vibe point. My vibe point, my dancing, beautiful, wonderful. Nothing better really, is there? Well, this is just really, really terrible. But what can you expect, really? I don't think I've had one video like this is haters video number 6 now. Or we have haters number 6 and none of them have been good. I'm noticing a very, very common trend, and I think you guys are going to start to notice it as well. Oh, the song should start playing again. Oh, a little remix. We've got a DJ up in the house. 27? Yeah, hey, 27, boys. Oh, no. I feel bad even making fun of that kid. You know what? That kid that was saying 27, he's not the guy I have a problem with, so we're going to let him off. Thanks. Like, comment. I'm gonna do neither. Well, thanks for the offer. Re-unbox you, realistically, I wasn't expecting anything big, and as you can tell, we didn't get anything big, except from your res. Your res made your character look big. What can you expect? Don't ever go for my vibe point ever. Don't ever talk about my dancing, yeah? Anyway, I can't take it, seriously. That's been this. Sorry if I haven't been the most insane in this video, because once again, I'm on no sleep in the last day, 24 hours. But we're grinding. We're gonna get back on the grind, and you guys, you'll get more videos from me, I promise. And thanks to editor as well. Can I have a high five? How am I gonna do this? Wait, I'm gonna try and high five you. Just high five my editor. Anyway, I hope you guys have a great day. Remember, 2,000 likes for a video tomorrow. And yeah, I hope to see you in the next video.